We've been bringing you stories on the political upheaval that is underway in Pakistan. The opposition has launched a campaign to dethrone Imran Khan. We told you how Nawaz Sharif, the former Prime Minister of Pakistan, has emerged from political hibernation, how he has been leading this campaign all the way from London. So far, the Imran Khan government maintained absolute silence on the opposition's efforts. But now the political crackdown has begun. Shehbaz Sharif, the brother of Nawaz Sharif and the leader of opposition in Pakistan, has been put behind bars. He was arrested by Pakistan's National Accountability Bureau earlier today. The arrest took place right after the Lahore High Court rejected Shehbaz Sharif's bail plea in a $41 million money laundering case. The 69-year-old opposition leader was taken into custody directly from the court's premises. His party members are protesting. Maryam Nawaz, PMLN vice president, is calling the arrest a witch hunt. She says Shehbaz Sharif's arrest is because his only crime is that he refused to play in the hands of those who wanted to use him against his brother. Take a look.
Shehbaz Sharif ne sar tod koshishon ke bawajood apne bhai ka saath nahi choda. Pakistan mein, please, agar koi kanoon hai, कोई इंसाफ है या कोई सेम्बलेंस ऑफ कानून या इंसाफ है तो फिर गिरफ्तारी शहबाज शरीफ की नहीं होनी चाहिए थी, फिर गिरफ्तारी जनरल आसिम सलीम बाजवा की होनी चाहिए थी.
The opposition in Pakistan is anticipating more arrests. They say the National Accountability Bureau has issued notices to several opposition leaders. The timing of these arrests and notices tell you what the Imran Khan government has on its mind. It wants to put an end to opposition protests even before they begin. Remember, almost all major opposition parties in Pakistan have established a grand political alliance to take on Imran Khan. They have launched the Pakistan Democratic Movement, a civil disobedience movement, to dethrone the Prime Minister. The protests are expected to begin next month. From lawyers and journalists to farmers and traders, almost everybody is expected to hit the streets. Nawaz Sharif has urged his supporters to not be deceived by such quote-unquote clever tactics. He says the decisions made at the all-party conference will be implemented and the protests will go on as planned. Protest or no protest, some turbulent times lie ahead for the political landscape of Pakistan, and we'll be tracking those developments for you here on Gravitas.